give this video a what if we like it?
Hello there, guys. Leo here along with...
Why didn't that work? Oh, fuse is busted. Got an idea, though. You could be the fuse.
What's the fuse?
Beg your pardon?
If you complete the circuit between those two live wires, it should reactivate the jump pad. Just stand between the two sparky bits.
Apologies. You've confused me for someone who doesn't hire others to experience paying for her. That sounds uncomfortable.
Yep, gonna hurt lots.
Oh, go ahead.
Right, now just go kill the guys so you can get to Concordia.
Why are those Hyperion screwbags still alive?
Leap for... something... Oh, barely made it to this platform. Anyways, we're back at playing Borderlands.
The pre-sequel.
Yeah.
Aw, I hit him in the head game. Ayo!
Oh, I did a headshot hip fire.
Did you want to take care of that side quest over here real quick?
Can we at least pick it up? Where's your dad?
No, I mean, we already have it.
What else what do we have to do over here?
We have to find that guy that signed the cat posters.
Well, isn't...
Up,
yeah,
up
go and find
here
him.
Somewhere.
While we're here...
There's gotta be a way up there somehow.
How did you get up there?
I got stuck, that's how. If you press the jump button again while in the air, you can use a little bit of your oxygen to propel yourself. For a semi-demo jump. Hello, good sir.
Turn on deadless turf, Falter!
Delivery. Need your signature.
I would be delighted!
Ayo.
Great! Now give him the package!
Thanks! Now get out of my sight!
He's got the package? Cool! Now kill him! Guy's an asshole.
What is this? What secret?
Awesome! Now you just have to put the posters up all around the ship. Deadlift's men will try to kill you the entire time, but...
I guess I could use some oxygen.
Have you heard of OxyClean?
That would only look cooler if I was standing on a dead bandit.
Okay.
That's one poster up. Keep going. My customers are gonna get what they paid for, even if you shoot them in the sternums while they get it.
Oh, wow.
Alright, I'll take a breather. You can hang up a couple more. Taking a literal breather. Let's see.
There's absolutely nothing about that I like.
Only a few posters left. Don't die.
Lootable stuffs.
That is a picture.
Just two more and you're done. I'm incredibly happy that you're doing this for me. If that's not clear, it's only because I've spent several months isolated getting almost killed by Krakens.
I see.
Just put up one last poster and you're all done.
Alright, that last poster goes in a very difficult place to reach, yeah. From what I remember, it is possible to reach that area. Let me find out how I did it here real quick. Okay. Got it!
Wanna snap its neck. I overexposed the last set of pictures, so I used a cat photo instead. People like cats. Anyway, come on back.
Yay, internet meme reference. Alright, now
it's people like grapes.
So we'll hold off on going back to turn that in. Let's go kill him.
Yep.
So we can turn two in.
There's another side quest over there we could go pick up, but I don't know what it is.
It's in the area we're supposed to go.
I never got to ride a jump pad.
I also witnessed the deaths of many innocent people.
But jump pads, though.
Yeah, jump pads, though.
That jump pad, yo.
Grab all the things.
You know, it's all pointless because we already full on ammo, but who cares? Wow, that's a lot of jump pads.
Oh. Boss time.
Deadly fire!
Boss fight has landed.
And,
There he is. Just kill his dumb ass.
Gonna be difficult
to
kill.
Closer to Concordia and find that jamming signal.
He has electric weapons.
I didn't know that. Thank you for telling me.
Ow.
Find me a good spot to
snipe him.
My strength is in my mind.
His shields are going to be difficult to take down because he's resistant to electric damage.
You can stop living. Owie. Where is he? Sheesh.
I'm shooting at him. Ow, 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 ow.
Excuse me.
Ow.
He's still dying? No, he's good.
My strength is in my mind.
Yeah, believe what you want. Did you electrocute that entire floor he's on?
That's why you can't get close to him.
That's perfect for me. Almost got his shield depleted.
Yeah, if I could pull off another trick shot on him, I should be able to get him.
Shield's depleted. I gotta focus on not dying up here.
Nine for a second.
He's almost dead. I got him with this next mag. There we go. You want this shocker weapon?
Sure, why not?
Shock and music explodes like a grenade when reload. Oh, it's one of those you throw at the gun to reload.
Yeah, that's a Tedior. Ooh, monies. Pick up his loot.
That's what I'm doing. I killed him up over here.
I see. Ooh, a blue thing. I think that's his laser gun. What do you suppose? Ayo, yeah it is. Oh. Ugh. Not for nothing, but the laser weapons in this are kinda yuck. So you use it and you think it's gonna be fun. It's not fun, it's boring.
You're gonna have a bad time.
Ayo. Any big old meaty treasure chest back there?
Onza! Am I glad to see that? Pick it up!
Here's some gun chests.
Don't look at it.
At the Dara way station. Get yourself there, but be careful.
Right, what do we got?
Scavs have taken over that place after the crackening.
A couple SWAT rifles. 134. you pick up anything else?
Save for that shield.
Okay. Keep on forgetting I don't have a huge inventory like in 2 arc yet.
Warning, zero atmosphere environment.
Okay, let's go pick up some stuff.
Those oxygen geysers will refill your Oz kit. Just step into one and take a deep whiff.
I'll go over and pick up this side quest.
You do that.
Got it.
This is the last will and testament of Tom Thorson, Doll Captain. Deadlift scavs are boarding my ship as I speak. Whoever finds this echo, please find it in your heart to honor a doomed man's last wishes. Just press the next message button when you're ready.
Avenging the innocent isn't my usual purview, but sure, why not?
Thanks. First off, I need you to inform Colonel Zarpadon of
Do you listen
death.
To my character speak, or Plug do you listen to your character speak during
this? Transmitter and convey the message.
You? Huh. Why?
I'm curious. Let's see. Maybe this is
Craig
on this
This was an old Dahl colony way back, but then the crackening happened. Lava erupting everywhere had them buggering off pretty quick. They left whole factories here to rot, equipment just lying around. After a few years, the first fleet arrived. It wasn't the first one here, but that's what they called it. People started living here again. Maybe living's an overstatement, but people are here, amongst everything else. No one really knows why the crackening happened, but most people you run into will say Dahl caused it, extracting minerals or something. I don't know. I guess stories don't have to be true to be believed. They just have to be told. And I tell that one a lot.
Things are annoying. Okay. Whoa.
These are basically the moon equivalent to skags.
Yeah, basically. Dun 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 dun. Whee!
Dun 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 dun. You left some money back here.
$2.
Survive Craig and pass, big deal. I dare you to come over here and try that crap. Get over here so we can avenge Deadlift in his sick ass spacesuit.
Yep.
Ah, crap, I didn't think you'd actually come.
Yeah, but I came. Back to full health. Whee! Okay, we gotta go in here somewhere.
Gotta go go up.
Okay, weapons crate, no shield crate. Yeah, not perfect.
Thank you for informing me of Captain Thorson's fate, Vault Hunter. Though you will not have my mercy, you do have my respect.
Once you've told the Colonel of my death, I'd like you to avenge me. It looks like Squat, Deadlift's lieutenant, is boarding my ship right now. If you could track him to...
Whee! Oh, she...
Thanks for killing Squad. Jeez, I can hear him now. Okay, final request. I need you to find a guy named Nell.
So he had all these pre-recorded?
I guess.
Who was firing?
Someone downstairs?
Now, tell him he's a dick.
I've been asked to tell you, you're a dick.
That's that. Sorry I can't give you a reward, but, you know, I'm dead. Still, thanks.
Vault Hunter, I want to thank you for fulfilling Captain Thorson's last wishes. Head to the following coordinates.
So she's gonna collect us, give us an reward, even though she's gonna try to kill us later. That makes perfect sense.
She'll kill us in our sleep. You're coming to what?
I'm coming.
Oh no, I'm low on oxys.
This weapon stash months ago. You can have them until I take them back.
Let's hope that doesn't bite you in the ass later, huh?
134. Maybe we need to find a sail. Oh, it's right below us. There's a sail thing. I think there's somewhere there's a dollar thing. For shop. Where is it? It says there's resupply around here. Oh crap, I'm almost out of oxygen.
Oh, I know where it's at. I think it's back here. Never mind.
And it's just below all this right here into in a room.
Thank you.
I think it's through this door that we can't get opened yet.
Never mind that. To the Oxysphere! Away! You're going the wrong way! It's over this way!
I'm killing these annoying enemies.
Just get a vehicle and come on back. If you want to kill some Kragans while you're out there, I'm looking to make some corpse jewelry out of them. Make sure to stop by. I got something that'll get you into Concordia. Maybe you can find your signal there and get back to your ruddy huge space station.
Greetings, Nina. Good for you.
Hey, you survived! That was me high-fiving myself. They're looking for me, so I gotta go radio silent. Find the jamming signal, shut it down, and return to Helios.
You have an appointment?
He actually high-fived himself. Crap. In this episode 2. If you like this episode, give this video a thumbs up. If not, give this video a thumbs down, comment what you think, and subscribe for future videos. This has been Leo along with...
Welcome, customer.
Leo in a menu.
And see you guys next time. I'm doing some shopping and you buy me a shield. Let's see, upgrade shield, and sell old shield. Okay, bye-bye.